This is a C. C is always to the left of these two black keys. From there, we just go up in alphabetical order. So this is D, E, F, G. We don't use H. We actually go back to A, B, and then we arrive at C, one octave higher. From there, you just repeat the same thing. What about the black keys? Well, the black keys are our in-between notes, and each black key has two names, a sharp name and a flat name. Sharps make notes higher. If this note is a C, well, adding a sharp makes it this note, C sharp. And as you can probably guess by now, flats work the opposite way. If this is a D, then D plus a flat makes this note, D flat. So knowing what we do now, these are the names of the white keys, these are the sharp names of the black keys, these are the flat names of the black keys, and this is what it looks like altogether. Notice the black keys are in groups of 2, 3, 2, 3, and so on. If C is to the left of the two black keys, then C is here. It's also here, here, and here. Then we can go in alphabetical order and just figure out this. And then we can figure out the black keys too.